Hello again from Erica from Slovenia, and today I'm going something with open cup. I just cut my cup with scissors, and okay, it's not really perfect, but I think it will work. So I have here my paints. I mixed them with floetrol, water, and my pouring medium. That's all. No silicone added, nothing. And I have here some black from yesterday. I think it will work. Okay, so I will just start. I hope you see perfect. Okay, and I will pour in the middle. Okay, now I will put this cup, or maybe I just can pour a little more. So I just put this on the surface of this black, and I will start pouring. I will start with blue and some white. So blue and some white, but I will pour some black in the middle. So And now with this blue, a little lighter blue, this is King's blue. So and now a little white. A little white, and I have here some pink. Pink also, maybe a little, I don't know, pink or not. Maybe I will go again with this blue. Blue and some black. And now this one, again some white, this one. See how they are coming out. I didn't put any silicone in this one, And I have some green too. They are coming out slowly, but yes, they are coming. See? It's really nice. I will show you from close. Maybe just like that. See? Okay. I will put some black. And I'm sorry, but I don't have just a few drops of this blue, but it's really nice blue. Isn't this gorgeous how this goes up and down? It's really fantastic. A little paper towel maybe. Maybe I should use a spin table here. I'm not sure. So, and maybe a little this one. Okay. So. Maybe something in the middle. But all these beautiful cells went out, and that's not really what I like. Really don't like that, so I will try something else. I have here only green and a little this one, that's not really much. So, we'll see. And a little white, I have it. And only small amount of this neon rose or reflex rose. And that's all. I'm out of colors. I have plenty of colors, but not mixed with Floetrol. So that is the problem. Okay. Well, we got something. I thought I like this one here in this place. Okay, and I want to have here, where is my, here, my wooden stick. So I will just play a little with my wooden stick, maybe with white. Something like that. Here is plenty of different choice where to put, where to where to begin and to do these lines. Uh-oh, no, this is not really nice, because I made a mistake. Another one. So, it all depends on your imagination, where to start, where to So here was some empty space, and I really don't know how to fill this one. Well, here is plenty of different things. You see this? So I hope you see this. I will just go a little bit down. See, just stretching my canvas a little. So this blue, just I don't like this blue, so those who are afraid to do something like that, just go and try, and you'll see it's not so difficult. and I really enjoy. Okay. I think I'm done now. This is really an abstract thing. Really abstract. Maybe I will do something. So nothing difficult. Okay, I will show this from close look. I have here dirty my mobile phone. Okay. See, it's really many different things here. Some people see something, some people something else. I just want to do open cup, and then I have to do a little more. But this is the final result. So next time maybe something different, and I want to show you, just a moment, this one I did before, because people asked me how it will dry, and I think I show this one once before. So this is the dry result. Nothing cracked. See, it's the dry result. How can I show this? I have dirty hands. See, it's of course not varnished, because this one will have to be dry. This one will be dry in, I don't know, 14 days or 3 weeks, maybe something like that. And that's all. Okay, thanks for watching my video. We create this, I don't know how to describe this one. Really strange pool, but I don't like this here. Just a moment. I have so many things on my table. That's really not fine, because you know, there's no space for something. Oh my God. Well, today I have some problems, obviously. This one, I don't like this one. Be better now or not, I don't know. Well, thanks for watching this video, and okay, I will be here for you in next video. Bye.